President Duterte reiterates his trust in embattled Health Secretary Francisco Duque III in his address Monday night. The president again vouched for Duque, despite calls for his resignation over corruption allegations at state insurer PhilHealth and the country's COVID-19 response.
Secretary Duque, this is not the time for you to resign. I have full trust in you. What matters is yung corruption. Pero kung hindi ka corrupt, wala ka namang, you do not have any reason to resign.
Several senators, however, are not happy with Duterte's continued support for Duque. Senate President Vicente Soto III says Duterte should talk to lawmakers and not just listen to excuses. He also suggests Executive Secretary Salvador Medialdea to have the president read the Senate's report on the PhilHealth scandal. Senator Panfilo Lacson, meanwhile, says Monday night's address showing Duque and Justice Secretary Renato Guevara, whose agency is investigating the PhilHealth mess together, looked like the president was clearing Duque of any wrongdoing. Lacson now says the public must keep a close eye on how the DOJ-led task force will be treating the Senate's report.